Hey guys, Fubbleek here today, and welcome back to Rollercoaster Tycoon 3 Wilds. And last time, we had just finished off the entrepreneur level of this scenario. So this time around, we're going to get 25 mandrills in the park. Well, at least this VIP wants to see 25. And we have a very low dung tolerance, which, as we know from past experience, are very annoying to deal with. And it took me forever last time I had to deal with that. So I'm going to go ahead and build five different... I'm going to separate this into five enclosures and have five mandrills in each. And then probably have four or five zookeepers in each. It might sound a little overkill, but I think that's what it's going to take. Are the animals in here? Where do I find the animals? I just want to sell them all off. Too many windows. No, I don't want all those things. Go away. Do I just... There is a list of them somewhere. Must be in here. Research, attractions, guests, no. Staff. There's something obvious I'm missing. Where do I find the list of animals? I know you can just find a list of all the animals we have. I don't know. Can I click on you and find it? I just want to be able to sell them all quickly. But I don't know how to do it. Why don't I know how to do this? What is this? What button? Tell me in the comments what button it is. Now, quick. Okay, thank you. Now I've just got to find that button that you've told me. I swear it is this one. No, but that's just animal keepers. Maybe you can't find them. All right, fine. We're just going to go through and sell all these then, I guess. I thought there was a list. There is a list, isn't there? I swear there's a list. I just don't know where it is. I don't know. Oh, I've clicked off the window. Whoops. All right, well, let's go sell them all. How many giraffes do we have anyways? I guess we have 15 or however many we had last time. Sell, yep. Sell, yep. Just going to go through and sell all of these. And there's a lot of people in our sort of viewing galleries as well, which I guess, well, tough luck for you guys. There's not going to be anything in here. I think we're going to have to sell those animal houses as well because we don't need those ones. I have not been keeping track of how many we've sold. Why are they all using this animal house? We have such a big enclosure, but they're all using this one. Which is why I definitely think it is a good idea to separate into multiple little enclosures, because then the animals, like the mandrills, will use the other animal houses as well, instead of all just crowding around one, which I think is totally a problem we are currently having. So let's get rid of those. We've got 5,900 bucks, pretty good. There's one over here. Okay, so is there any in here? Nope, none in there. Any in here? Nope. Okay, so we've got rid of all of them. At least I think we have. So let's go ahead and get rid of these animal houses. Yep. Uh-huh. And yep. Now, how many animal keepers do we have? Because we have a lot of them sort of roaming around. Wrong windows all the time. Right, so we have... No, I don't want to hide. Let me just turn off all this other stuff. 11, I guess. Because that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. All right, so... Okay, so we need to divide this up now. And what enclosure do mandrills need, I guess, is the question. Chain fence. So this fence is fine. Let's go ahead and expand this little section here, or not. Why can't I go there? Oh, I don't own that part. I just don't own it. Oh, okay, fair enough. Right, let's not expand that part then. Let's go for a separation, because we've got to physically separate these. I guess that can be one there. This can be one. This can be one. Is that too small? That might be a little too small. That go there then, all the way down to the back. It's gonna be one. So I got 1, 2, 3. And we need 5. So we go here as well. 4. These are just getting bigger and bigger as we go. So the ones that live in here are gonna be a little bit unlucky, but oh well. So that'll be yours, and then 5 will live in here. I'm gonna get rid of all this section of fencing. We don't need that. Or it could just not... Oh, we still have one giraffe. He's just standing in the corner. There he is. Alrighty, he's gone. He had a little dung there too. Isn't that nice? Alright, remove that. Now, I have an animal keeper over here. Right, you go there. Now, we're going to get rid of all this crap in here. The things that are kind of just in the way. Can I sell those little toys? I can. Because I want to start fresh, you know? Start fresh. We've clean slate. It's a new day. They'll probably like the tire and the rock, though, so we'll keep those. We need to sort of divide the animal keepers. Maybe we'll try three in each and see how we go. Or maybe four. Maybe we'll go four in each if I could... hang on. Someone also said that I apparently have the aggressive Z bias setting on or something. I do. Which is... Is that why they're clipping through stuff? I don't know. Well, you're going there now. I think they're all trained up fully as well. So we've got three in there. We've got two in there. You can go in there too. There's two in here. Let's just shift everyone over, kind of. You go there. And then we'll assign their jobs and their sort of little paths. So we've got 3, 6, 8. And then 9, 10. And 11. So that's everyone where they should be. And then we're going to be getting a new animal keeper every time we put a house down as well. Or not a, like an animal house. So let's go ahead and sort of sort that out now. I guess that's the one for mandrill. Yep. Cool. So let's go little mandrill house. Can it fit in there? No, it can't. I wish I'd made this first one bigger. Maybe I'll expand it down the back there. Because the first one is a little bit too small. Let's go, I guess, about there. It's not really enough room for an animal house, though, is it? Give me a little bit. That seems like a good shape, sure. Right, you can go in here. Face the other way. Go there, you go there. You go down the back as well. Down the back as well. And that is an enclosure, is it? Yeah. It's a really big enclosure. They definitely just get bigger and bigger. Right, so that can go there. So we've just hired a whole bunch more animal keepers as well through that. So there'll be 4, 4, 4, 3 in that one and 1 in that one. So let's go get some more animal keepers. Right. So how many did we have in there? Now we have 4 in there. And we have 1 in here, so 2, 3, 4. Okay. 20 animal keepers. Sounds about right. The math checks out. This may be a little bit overkill, but we'll see how we go. I might actually... If they get too much dung, I might actually make these smaller, because that is quite large. We also... Do we need another viewing... Yeah, we will definitely need another viewing gallery, because that dude needs to see all 20... Ooh. All 25 of the animals. So let's grab a little viewing gallery. Did we get medium? We did. Gonna have to chuck it there and get this pathway all the way down to there. Now, what price are all of these set at? $5. Oh, that's probably a little bit pricey considering we're only gonna have 5 mandrills in each. Let's just go down to 1. And then we'll, because I don't know how much they're willing to pay for 5 mandrills. We'll figure that out in a bit. It's going to be down at 1. And that's going to be down at 1 as well. Goddamn, the preparation just to get the mandrills is taking a long time, let alone actually getting the mandrills. All right, so we've also got all the animal keepers, which we've got to sort of sort out. So all these guys, are they all fully trained up? You are, and except the new guy obviously won't be. Let's just play it a little bit so all the guys come out of their little sheds. So you're going to have to be trained up. Like that, and you're going to be trained up, and just check everybody else in here is, yep, and where's our other dude? Where is our other dude? Do we only have 3 in here? I thought we had 4. Oh, well, that's a bit of a problem. There's 4 in, oh no, there's 5 in here. Oh, there's your problem. You need to go into there. So yeah, okay, now there's 4 in there, there's 4 in here. And they're all trained up. Yep. How about you? You are trained. Fully trained. Fully trained. You are not, obviously, because you are new. Welcome to the theme park slash zoo. You are trained. You aren't. You must be new. You are... We're definitely not going to have enough money for 25 mandrels. I can tell you that now. How much... We already have a 9,000... Oh, we can take out more. Okay. We can take out more money for a loan, so that's all right. Okay, you... Most of these guys are going to be new as well, so... Because all these three here were new, I'm pretty sure. Then I want to set up, try and set up patrols as well. So we'll have like dung patrol here, dung patrol there, dung patrol here. And then this will be like dung and food patrol. So we can really tackle the dung situation. And see how we go with it. Alright, down to $2,700. Alright, so all of them should be trained up now. Bit rainy back here. Right, they should all be trained up. And let's go ahead and get some mandrels, I guess. That's the next thing we got to do. Let's go for our mandrel. Male, female. Maybe we'll go three females per enclosure to increase pregnancy in case we get to a point where we need to make more money and we can sell some mandrel. go mandrel, and we've run out of money. That was a male one as well. Let's just go maximum loan. Male, female. And then male, female. And then, male. That's all we can afford. Right, so just need... Another male and three females in there. He's going to be quite lonely to start off with. Right, so now that we've got all the, or almost all of the mandrels that we need, whoa, look at them all revealed. Right, let's go ahead and now the next task is to set up all of these dudes. So what are your jobs? We're just going to go through everybody here. You're going to be clearing dung and you're going to be on patrol over here like that. Okay, so that's you. You can be dung patrol number one in pink. I'll just stay in that color. No. Didn't mean to do that. I wanted to click on the other two. So animal keeper six. So your patrol is there. Yep. Okay. Your job is going to be clearing dung. And your patrol will be here, I guess. Or maybe... Maybe we can get rid of a little bit. Do that. So that's your job. Animal Keeper 5, that's your job. Now, Animal Keeper 8, your job differs very slightly. It is clearing dung, but in a different location. So you're going to be doing that. We'll get rid of a little bit of that. So you do that area. And then you, my friend, Animal Keeper 12. Ooh, your job. You got two jobs, mate. You got to clean dung in this area and replenish their food. So there we go. So we get them, four of them assigned to that zone there. That's basically the setup we're going for here. Very elaborate, but we're going to go for it. Now, you, my friend, Animal Keeper 3, you're going to be clearing dung. And we'll do it in horizontal stripes this time. So we go three there, three there, three there. And then, okay, that will work. So Animal Keeper 3, that'll be you. Was that you? Yes. Where's another one? Animal Keeper 10, you'll also be clearing dung. You'll do it in that zone, in zone B. And you, if I could click on you, which I can't seem to. I still cannot seem to click on you for some reason. I can't click on the Animal Keeper for some reason, which is interesting. Any particular reason for that? Because they're in the middle of a job, or... Okay, no, I got them now. All right. You, my friend, will be clearing dung as well in these three squares. And you shall be doing clearing dung and filling trowels in that area. What a team effort this is, honestly. Right, now, next area. Okay, you, Adam Keeper 4, will be clearing dung. That is correct. Might have to do four chunks of four here to fill it out. So you'll be there. Then you, my friend, be clearing dung, that is correct, in these four areas. And you will also be clearing dung, yep, in these four areas. And you shall be doing both, that is correct, in this area. He's got quite an area to fill. Ooh, these ones get quite big. Yeah, I kind of want to downsize these, to be honest. Yeah, I'm gonna make them all this size, because that size worked out quite well, actually. For the animal house. So I might, yeah, delete these. Hopefully, oh, $80. How much do they cost to buy them? That's the real question. Although, actually, no, we should get some back for removing the fence as well. So what, this size here is what I wanted. No, that size is what I wanted, because that one worked out very well. So if we just bring it back here, $230. Oh, sorry. Right, so we've also, we'll fire the animal keepers that it hires when we buy the, new animal house, because we've already trained up these guys, so we obviously don't need to worry about that. What about that guy there? No, I want this guy. There he is. Maybe even there. So there's four of them in there. Make sure everybody's where they're supposed to be. We're going to have to reset their patrols. Or not. There we go. Then you guys going to go in here. And in there. And you come in here as well. Okay. So that's all that. Let's get their little animal house again. So this time we'll just go, yeah, just go to the back corner there. $100 each, that's not too bad, we can afford that. Right, now let's go play. Pause, let's get, fire these guys instantly. Gone. Gone, because we don't need five. Come on guys, five is too many. All right, so now we're gonna have to redo these. So you are there, which is completely not anywhere. So you were the guy that did this sort of section. And we'll keep a 14. And you, oh, did not mean to do that, sorry. Are no longer that. You are these three. And you are no longer that. You are these three. And you are no longer that. There we go, that works better. So I think all that should be covered. It looks like it is. Right, moving on. Next enclosure. Your job will be to just clear dung, which will be over here. 1, 2, 3. Not over there. Whose is that? I don't know whose that is. I'm trying to clear it. I don't know. I've got to figure out who that is. So that's your job. That was you, was it, that I just did? Yes, it was. I don't know why I clicked on you again. Now you will be clearing dung. And these three sections, the other two are morphed inside of this house. You shall be clearing dung. And these three. And then the last one shall be doing both jobs in the rear section. Can you believe it? It's been almost 19 minutes and I haven't even clicked play, like, to simulate the game. I mean, we did a little bit, but the whole video has just been preparing to get going. Right, so you, mate, are going to be doing those three, clearing dung. And you, my friend, are going to be doing, it's like the same commentary as well the whole time. You're going to be doing that. You shall be doing dung, clearing of the dung here. Oops. And wherever the last dude is, oh, there he is. You'll be doing both jobs, correct, in this area. Now, oh damn it, I've just given him a little extra patrol zone. Now, someone in this area has a patrol outside of where it should be. Well, that one's yours. The other one is someone else's in there. Just want to clean it up a little bit. Oh, see, now I've just done it again. That, I guess that's why I did it the first time. Did I check you? Not you. Did I check you? I don't know who I checked, so I'm just double checking. Is it you? Must be you. There we go. Right. Okay, so everybody is assigned. Let's go, I guess. Let's simulate and see how we go with that setup that we've got. Be interesting anyways to see if it works at all. Alrighty. So, thoughts, my friend. I'm not going on viewing gallery one while it's raining. Okay, well, good for you, mate. Let's fast forward a little bit. Pick up the pace, guys. Come on, let's pick up the pace. Park rating 800 for at least 4 months. We are 828, so that's okay. If we keep that up, we will definitely get that park rating. I just want to... when it stops raining, I just want to... It's really good value. Okay, so let's... let's just jack up the price until we... until people don't go on it. Let's go $3, do you reckon? Isn't very exciting. Is really good value. Is really good value. Isn't very exciting. Well, it's not going to be very exciting, is it? All right, $3 seems to be pretty good. Is animal able to be fed because the animal house is fully occupied? Consider adding another animal house to the enclosure. Really? I mean, we've got like, there's only 5 in each thing. Oh, they're both in this one. I don't even know if it's fully occupied. There's only 2 in there. I don't know. Whatever. I don't know. We'll see if that comes up again. If that is a problem, maybe we'll get another animal house for them. We'll see how we go there. Anyways, what we're doing, $3. $3. There you go. Is that one 3? Nope. Let's go $3. Gonna make money off these animals. They cost me a lot of money, that's for sure. Whoops, too far. That can stay on $1 because there's only one little mandrill in there. He's got 4 animal keepers. See, I've set patrols, but you're not even in them. Maybe I have to put them in the patrols because they're not moving to them. So you're over there. That's where you should be. See, now he's moving. Okay. That's a good thing to know, actually. To find that out now rather than later. So you're going to go there. You're going to go there. You are going to go... You're already where you need to be for some reason, but you're not moving. And you are already in yours. Okay, that's fine. You are the one that's over here. God, that eruption sound. Seriously, it's so loud. What is going on over there? You're there. It's kind of silly how they just stand around and oh, have I sent his thoughts to the console? Turn that off. Whoops. where are you? You're there. Oh, that was the same one. You're there. Yep. Turn that off. You are up there, and then I guess you must be here. Wait, what? All your animal keepers in Ape House 2 enclosure have zones, but none of them have entrance, so no one can reach it in Zone 2. But I just put him in Zone 2. So that should be fine. Ape House 2. Is that Ape House 2? That is. But I just put him there, so it should be okay. It's just because I hadn't done it yet. Oops. All right. You, my friend, need to be all the way over there. Ape House 3. What? Ape House 5, 4, 3. Really? Maybe I need to increase their zones a bit then. Because apparently they can't get to it. Even though their zone clearly goes on it. I guess I need to do that. Just give them a little bit of leeway there. Alright, fair enough. There were bound to be kinks in the system. It's a new system that we've just adapted. What do you mean he can't get to it? He's bloody in there. He's standing inside of it. I don't know what you're complaining about, mate, but he's already in there. Alright, well, I'll give him a bit of overlap there. Do the same for you, because apparently that's not good enough. Oops, see, look, now I've done that again. Right, what was I doing though? I'm trying to put everyone where they need to be, game. This is not the time to be confusing me with silly little things. What's wrong with that you have an ape house for? Really? What do you mean, what's wrong with it? He's inside of it! Or maybe that's the problem. I'll put you there. Maybe. Oh, heard a poop. Right. Where was I up to? Did I do you? It's getting confusing. I need to try and get this running. This is just confusing me. You need to go there. You look like you're already in your zone. Yep. And you're already in your zone. Okay. Now we should be good. I think. Let's see if we get any more notifications. Oh my god, that's loud. Turn around this way. See if we get any more notifications about it. Everyone should be happy though. Because they're walking in. I can see those two guys. He's walking with a bucket of food. So is he. No one over here yet, but he's not. I guess he's not doing it. I'm being run ragged. What do you mean you're being run ragged? There's four people to an enclosure of five mandrels. You are not being run ragged. Also, I don't want your thoughts in the console. Mate. Especially this one. There's only one in there. Poor lonely little guy. And we can probably buy him a mate now. We've got a bit of money. Not chimp. Mandrel. Let's get him a female mate. There you go. Oh, also, VIP thing. We're definitely not going to satisfy him yet because we don't have 25 mandrels. Oh, I thought that would bring up his little root thing. So we're going to go there, and there to see all of the mandrel. Can we take out more of a loan? Nope. Because I need to buy five more. Not five. What am I saying? Three more, not five more. All right, let's fast forward a little bit. The poop situation seems to be pretty damn good, though. We don't seem to be having... I don't see any visible poops anywhere. And if there are, they're not there for long, so... a VIP has arrived. Okay. It'd be nice if we had enough money to get all the mandrels. I wonder if we can get all the mandrels. What's our park rating? 734. Oh, our park rating's gone down tremendously, so we're not going to get that either. Right, that's what we're going to focus on now. All right, let's focus on getting money. And let's not worry about this dude. Let's give him his space. Mandrel looks clean. I'm sure they do. Why does everyone have umbrellas? Just because it's 30 degrees and cloudy. Like, you'd have an umbrella if it was a bright sunny day, but not even many people do that. So, and it's cloudy. It's overcast. It's funny looking. That's rude. Don't you come to my theme park and insult my mandrels. We're not making a lot of money. In fact, we're almost losing money. I'm pretty sure we are losing money because of probably on animal food and staff wages. Yeah, we're not making money. Which is actually a slight problem. Oh no, maybe we are. We're at negative 100 bucks this month though, so... I don't know. Negative 200 bucks. Yeah, that's not looking very good for our park. We might have to fire some animal keepers. If we could stay in the green, that'd be good. Oh, there we go. Got a bit of money. Now let's not go negative. Oh, hang on. Are we gonna return a profit this month? That'd be good. Oh, no. Lost 230 bucks last month. Oh dear. So it's how much did we spend? Loan interest 373 bucks. Staff wages 430. Ride tickets and viewing gallery tickets 270 bucks. Oh, we used to get 495. I reckon we could probably jack up the prices of these. Let's mess around with these because we need to get more money from these. It's as simple as that. It's really good value. All right, let's go back up to $5. See if they pay that. There's five animals, maybe $5. I'm not paying that much, maybe not. $4.40. Nope. What about $4? It's really good value. I'm not paying that much. Damn it. $3.90. Not paying that much. $3.80. Nope. $3.70. Nope. $3.60. Come on, guys. Come on, throw me a bone. We need to make money. $3.50. Oh, here we go. No one's saying it's a really good value, but I think people are still paying it, though. Oh, maybe not. There's quite a lot of people not paying it. $3.30. What is going on there? I'm not paying that much. They're still saying I'm not paying that much. So it was $3 actually like the limit of what they would pay. Alrighty. Thank you. Also, one of our mandrels is pregnant, which is good. I'm not paying that much. Is really good value. Oh my god. Really? Okay, so basically $3 is what we can get. Maybe $3.10 if we're lucky. Although, now we seem to be making money, so... I don't know. Not paying that much, really? Maybe $3 was even too much. See, look, yeah, they're not even paying that much to go on over there. Maybe if we charge less, let's go 280. And 280. Because maybe if we charge less, we can get more people going in the viewing galleries, is my theory. So viewing gallery one is really good value. Look at all the people paying it. I think that's better. I think that's better than before. People just seem to be running onto it now. 280. 280. That one's $1. Let's go tier two. So they're all 280 now. So I think maybe that'll serve us well. Right. So we needed one male in here. Might as well get the mandrels out of the way. Then we can focus on other stuff. So one more mandrel, one more male, and two more female. Female. All right. So we got all 25 mandrels. So when the VIP comes next, which is 1st May, where are we now? October. Oh, it's a while. Which is okay, though, because we do need to try and get our park rating up, which is it suffering because of litter, or is it just... No, there's just not much going on, I guess. They just want more rides and more excitement. All right, so we'll save up a bit of money for some rides, I guess. Let's see how we go, because I guess we seem to be turning a profit now, which is always a bonus. What are people's thoughts about this? Nothing. They just don't want to go on it. Is that... So they enjoyed it and they want to go on it again, but people don't, is the problem. Yeah, maybe we just sell this. It's a pretty pathetic ride that not many people go on. I mean, there's people time to time, but nah, it's going to have to go. I'm sorry. Oops, I meant to pause the game. Sorry. Let's see if we can build a small roller. Even just a small coaster, like a little junior coaster with... Actually, no, we'll keep fast forwarding because we need to make money. 6,000? Oh, all right, no, let's make our own. See if we can make one for 3,000. Oh, that sound. I don't know if you heard that sound, but it was really gross just then. All right, that's our station. Let's not go like that. Let's go a couple of trains of four. Let's go up. Already almost out of money, which is not a great sign. Oh no, I want that there. Okay, cool. Let's keep going. This also gives us a test while we simulate the game. Actually, no, let's not do that. Let's go a wide turn, then a less wide turn. Let's go up. Let's also go low friction, so we get a little bit more speed. The torch is in the way. I actually can place the track piece there. Oh. Oh, there goes the tree. Didn't actually want to get rid of that tree, but I did, I guess. I can go up there. Oh, $900 left. All right, so we got to get this back to the station now because we spent all the money on this. Right, okay, that's a problem. That's a problem. All right, so we need to go down, bank it. That's in the way. And let's just go sort of over this little hill. Not too shabby. A few dinosaurs in the way. Get that. I thought it would move it for me. All right, you get out of the way, mate. Thank you. And get that torch out of the way. Thank you. There, and back with a little bit of money to spare. Nice. Why is there a torch right there anyways? Exit. Cool. So we actually did manage to build that. That's good. I didn't think we'd finish that, to be honest. Let's go bright orange. green and a darker green. Oh, that looks bad. Let's go more of that color, more natural. Let's keep it blue caterpillar, sure. Junior coaster, sure. Right, let's just run the test on that. 488, not a great price, but I think more people will be willing to go on this rather than the other ride because it's a little bit more exciting. All right, junior coaster. Let's see if people line up for days for the coaster. You know you want... Oh, there's nobody. There's nobody. Not a single person so far. Mandrill becoming pregnant. Good for you. There you go. Here come some people. Maybe in retrospect, junior coaster wasn't the best thing to build. I don't know. Oh, that honestly, that the sound that makes... It's just driving me bonkers right now. Seriously. Lots of mandrills becoming pregnant, which is interesting. I'm probably going to have to cull some of the mandrills when they give birth. VIP in 1 month's time, so I think we should be able to impress him fairly easily. How's our park rating? -4 for litter and vomit. Maybe we should get another... Are you guys trained up? You're not. Let's just train you up then. That might help tremendously. There you go. Spend a bit of money on training. What is that sound? There's like a weird, horrible squelching sound in the background. Sounds horrible. Let's just go over here. you're trained. Okay, they're all trained. Cool. It's about to give birth. Okay. Gave birth to you. No. Gave birth to the other little baby one. That one. Oh, so cute. Off you go. Right, thank you. I don't need more than 25 mandrills in my park. In park 25. Oh, yeah, so it says there. Cool. So I know that we've sold the baby one. Right, so we need to get that park rating boosted up a little bit. See if we can get another thrill ride in here. What have we got? We got some of those. Not many people lining up for that. Get a bit of this. Get a bit of this into you. If you get rid of some of these stupid dinosaur things, which are worth $100 each, by the way, so that's quite a lot of, money that we could have used earlier. I'll get rid of all these stupid bushes out of the way. And that little torch and those, please. Come on. There it is. Right, that's going to go there. That's going to go entrance, exit. That's going to go test. Wait. Damn it. I was like, hang on a second. I just saw that 30 seconds ago. And also it was named Insanity 2. I knew I'd do something stupid like that. Oh, dear. Maybe we can go for... Wait, what do we have? So we got that. Let's go some Thunderbobs. Get some of these in. Oh, no, I do like it facing that way. Quite nice. All right, entrance will go there, exit will go there. Actually, I should have put the entrance further back, but I'm not going to, because that means the entrance is going to be incredibly short. That's as long as I can make the entrance, unfortunately. Unless I were to take it all the way around the outside, but screw it. 358. 34. There you go, guys. Jump on that, please. What shops do we have? I have a few. I guess we'll go lemonade over here. Sure, why not? Get a bit of lemonade right into you. Get some toilets there. Get some information booth. Let's get another ride behind there as well. We just need to get the rating over 800, basically, is my current goal. Mind drop ride, no. Skywheel. Top star, maybe. We didn't build top star, did we? No. Basically, this park is a combination of just random... I don't have enough money for it. Random sort of carnival rides and lots of mandrills. If you like mandrills, this is the place to go. Oh, dear. $820 for this. Oh, we should probably raise the price of that viewing gallery, too. I wonder if I can... That's annoying. No, I'll have to put it there. Come on. I'm going to move that toilet block because it's right in the way. Oh, actually, no, I'm not. I'm not going to bother. Sorry, stretching. Having a good stretch. Oh, so worth it. Right, give that a test whilst we do the rest of this garb. Right, that'll go there. That'll go there. Oh, I don't have enough money for a pathway. That's annoying. Oh, yeah, there's quite a good queue for that, actually. Nice. That's going to go like that, which is really no point for me to do that, actually. I don't know why I curve the pathway like that. Really unnecessary. I'm gonna change that right now. That was a bad idea. Cost more money, and it just didn't need to be done. Right, top star one, or just top star, as it likes to be known, 360. Let's go about 340, probably. Oops, sorry, open. There we go. And our mechanic dude, how are you doing, mate? We've only got one of you, and you're not trained very well, so let's train you up. At least I can do you. Oh, okay, I didn't. Oh, I don't have enough money. Doesn't even tell me I don't have enough money. He just doesn't do it. $100. There it is. And $200 now. Here come a couple of people for the ride. Very nice. And I'm just assuming that we're impressing this dude. Because I don't see any, like, dung, which is really good. So I think it's working. All these animals just don't crap very much. I don't know. Oh, there we go. All right, so he's trained up. All happy. Nice. How's our park rating? It's going to be pretty good now. 806, yes. But let's keep pushing that up as much as we can. Did we get, like, pizza and that? No, we didn't get pizza. We'll put some pizza up here. Or not. Don't have enough money for it. The reliability of Enterprise is low. Consider more frequent inspections. Okay, I'll consider that in a minute. And I might hire a second mechanic as well. Oh, that squelching sound. I don't know if you can hear. I don't know if it's loud enough for you guys to hear it or not, but it's so gross. It's like every time. It's so gross. Right, let's go for a... do we have coffee over there? Yeah, we have coffee. We don't have hot cocoa, though. Let's get some hot cocoa. Or not. There you go. Now let's get hot cocoa. There you go. And let's jump back over here to our Enterprise, because apparently this is bad inspection. Okay, every 20 minutes. VIP wants to go home. Hopefully he's seen everything. I don't know if he has, because that would suck if he hadn't. Because then that just means we have to wait for him again. 809 rating, litter and vomit -4. Oh, God, we're giving birth to a lot of little things here. Go on. And gone. Nice, got a little bit of money now. I hired a second mechanic, didn't I? Yeah. Let's train him up. And I'm going to hire another janitor because we still have a litter and vomit problem. In retrospect, we should probably place more bins around the park because we haven't really done that. Oops, did not mean to chuck it up there. Get rid of that. And... Bins, I'm waiting for that sign, that the note that says we impressed him. I don't know that we did, but I'm really hoping we did. There's a few bins around here. I mean, it's not too bad. It's just people. There's a lot of people in a small park, I guess. So it's quite a lot of the litter is quite concentrated. Has he left the park yet, the dude? Or is he still here? I don't know, there's a bunch of bins now, so hopefully people use them. Best value. Hell yeah, we got best value! Where is this dude? Is he... Oh, you satisfied the VIP! Oh, nice, I completely missed it. Sweet! So now we're just going to do the park rating of 800. I didn't think we'd get the VIP satisfaction... Satisfaction? satisfied before we actually got the park rating. So there you go! That's pretty good! Still not many people going on this ride here, which was actually the intention to sort of beef up this ride here. We're at 8:15. I'm still a little close for comfort. I'm not impressed. I need more rides. Let's go for a motion simulator. Everybody likes a good motion simulator. Let's put that there. Then we can go entrance there, exit there. give it a test.
Smacked the test button on. Just random dino masks there, sure. Let's open it up. Let's also set the price because I haven't done that yet. $325. Oh, way too much, sorry. Yeah, that guy's like, no, I'm not paying that much, mate. Yeah, there you go. Now that should be cool. Oh, no, they don't like that. $270, that should be right. I don't know, let's see. Make sure they're actually paying the, oh yeah, there you go. That should be fine. Cool. How are we going for park rating? 847, that's much better. So we need it for 4 months. So I guess anytime soon. I don't know how long it's been over 800 for, but should be pretty soon. And then we'll be off. There you go. It was very soon. Nice. So there you go, guys. That is the end of this scenario. It didn't take too long. I mean, this part and the other one, what was it? Probably just over an hour and a bit. Hour or something. I don't know. Not too bad. But yeah, so thanks for watching this part of Rollercoaster Tycoon 3 Wild. We will, of course, be continuing with the next scenario in the next episode. So thanks for watching. I'll see you next time and have an awesome day.